Twinkle to your left. Hi. Radhika obviously is playing a great role. We are seeing that in the trailer. But kabhi aapne socha ki aap play kare Akshay ke saath on screen aur acting mein come back kare?
Mela Diloka. So yeah, I'm better off.
Akshay, aap chahte the?
Not many people understood.
So I think I'm better off on, you know, behind the camera.
Okay, Radhika.
Twinkle ma'am, my next question is to you. It's a pleasure watching, seeing you on stage after a long time. What I wanted to ask you is that you earlier said that Akshay wasn't the first choice in your mind for this role. So while conceptualizing this, whom did you think of? Usually an image comes to your mind. Did you think of anyone?
Are you trying to make trouble in my marriage now?
No, sorry.
That is just...
You already said this now.
Just for the film.
And all that is my right choice. I'm not...
Just for the film, did you think of anybody initially?
No, I did think of a few people. But again, the thing is that if we have somebody who the Indian public idolizes and men look up to and he holds a sanitary pad, then it's completely a game-changing event. So I think Akshay, and after seeing the movie and what Balki has made Akshay do, of course Akshay is very talented himself, but Balki's brought out the best in him,
He's covering every front right now, so it's fine, cool.
But I have to say that I don't think anybody else could have played this as wonderfully as, Mr. K here.
अक्षय सर का जैसे आपने जिक्र किया कि बालकी सर ने सजेस्ट किया, बालकी सर कैसे जहन में आए कि इस फिल्म को वो ही डायरेक्ट करेंगे?
तो तुम्हारे पास कोई आइडिया, तू बता दे।
नहीं नहीं सर, मैं जानना चाह रहा था क्योंकि ये
तो
सवाल
पूछ रहा है तो तू ही बता दे यार, कोई और है? मेरे हिसाब से तो यही थे।
नहीं, ट्विंकल मैम से ये सवाल था कि मैम,
सो वंस यू नो I came across Muruganathan's story and I wrote that, and when we decided that in order to reach across borders, across states, across religions, there are only two things that work in this country. One is cricket and the other cinema. Now cricketers have their own pads and they're very busy with that. So we needed cinema, and there was only one name that actually came to mind. There were no other contenders, there was just him. And I've seen a lot of his films and I feel that, you know, he's a sensitive filmmaker. He understands women, I think partly because of his wonderful wife, Gauri, who I admire, and I think she's a very good influence on him.
Very quiet.
And I really didn't think there was, anybody else apt for this aside from Balki.
Honestly, was it your first choice when you were thinking about this story?
No.
No.
No, actually, Balki convinced me that Akshay should play this part.
And how do you feel? Aapko kaise lagta hai ki har bar ye kuch statement banati hai and it becomes international news, like being on BBC and talking about this very topic, you know?
Imagine what happens at home. Main ghira hua rehta hu ye statement se. So, but every day is a great day, and every day I get to hear so many new things. I get to learn so many things because she reads a lot and she knows a lot. It's so much fun, you know. I must tell you, when we have to go to meet a doctor, and the doctor is talking, and she takes over the doctor, and she starts telling the doctor, listen, she uses these kind of words. Even the doctor goes, I have seen the doctor getting scared when she talks. Well, nahi, bas Akshay, akele aajana, biwi ko chhod dena. It becomes a very scary thing for a doctor also.
And the pink panties, वो कैसे लगा आपको?
Well, कैसे लगा? वो आप फिल्म देख लेना कैसा लगा.
Well, I have to say that